security or style. Thanks to the bulletproof pair.
Yes! What is it?
My chrome could use some fine-tuning.
Here to serve.
seem rather lost. Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Where did you vanish to?
Someone else needed me.
Felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
How much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation. This is a meditation of the water element. We are in the forest. Before us is a waterfall. Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made of you. Oh, what a mystery you are, Spirit of water. One moment you are liquid, the next you are ice, another you are snow, vapor, and fog. One minute you heal, the next you drown. Wash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul, the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me youth, wisdom, knowledge, health, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. We draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, Spirit of Water, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Gone. Just like the last time. How's Jake doing?
He's easing into it, slowly. Needs a day or two to get up on his feet.
Glad to hear that.
You have my thanks, V. On behalf of myself and the entire family.
The contours of your awareness are much clearer now. The knot in your mind is beginning to unwind. You are drowning in the here and now.
I think I'm starting to get a hang of all this.
Inner harmony is like coming home from a long journey. Do not cling too tightly to your thoughts. But allow them to flow freely. Does a toad clench its fist when it swims?
What's the sound of one hand clapping?
That depends. Is someone clapping with you?
I want to try another one.
How much would you like to pay this time?
Will this be enough?
Yes. You may begin. I will guide you. This is a meditation of the fire element. We are in the forest, We see rays of sunlight pierce the canopy, dancing and weaving into the tongues of flame below. Spirit of fire, spirit of the sun, I send you greetings. You give beauty to all other things. I am you, and you are me. There is no life without you. From you I was created, and to you I will return. Spirit of the sun, primordial fire, burn all impurity from my body and soul, and the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Cleanse every cell of my body. Give me the energy of life, health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, and happiness. Give me lasting inner peace, so that no one may shake me from my sacred equilibrium. Through half-closed eyes, we absorb the sun's divine energy. Through our eyes, the energy of fire, of the sun, touches our heads and flows down through every organ until it arrives at our toes. Each and every cell within our body, including the subtle and etheric, is replenished with the sun's energy. And from within us, light emerges. We are the sun. We thank you, spirit of the sun, element of fire with our mind, body, and soul.
Of course that would happen. we're doing this? It's for serious, Scratch. I'm up in the stakes.
Oh, I see you're not joking around. No problem. I'll sweeten the pot.
You two are ready to start?
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh fuck!
V! V is your winner! By technical knockout! Your money, take it and get out of here!
Thanks. And hey, listen. I'm not the one who lodged that grenade in his face.
Just get lost, okay?
Thank you. Allez dans l'autre bogo salle là. Y'a pas de nous.
Hail Caesar. Shouldn't you be putting up a cradle or something?
2 days tomorrow. I got time.
Yo, Rhino. See, so you're keeping busy?
Next time I'm wiping the floor with you, you'll see.
So, what now?
What now, she says. Ha! The title match! You go up against Razor Hughes. Heard of him, haven't you?
I think I've seen posters. He's a pro boxer, right?
He is the boxer. You had your head buried in the sand? Never thought I'd see him here. Because, you know, he's a star athlete with elite corporal sponsors. But then his agent tells us it's a good PR move for him. Razor returning to his roots and all that. Prove he's still a kid from the streets.
Do I even have a shot?
A good question. You could be very good. But this guy, he's a machine. Carbon fiber, titanium bones, hydraulic joints. All optimized by Night City's best bioengineers. I don't know. Maybe Victor will have some tips, tricks.
Vic's here?
What? You think he'd miss an occasion like this? But listen, I'll be honest. Don't look too good for you. But maybe that's better, you know? If Razor's winning anyway, maybe you're looking to earn a little something on it.
Hit me with it.
No, not here. Too many ears around. Let's step aside. What I'm gonna say, it has to be between us, all right?
Cut the drama. What's this about?
Well, V, I'll get right to it. I know sports ought to be fair, but life sure ain't. I'm not wrong, am I? Razor's manager wants his star to shine. He wants the whole city to hear about the hurt he put on this ring. My point. Pull some punches. Forget to put that guard up sometimes. And get comfortable on the ground.
How much?
A lot. More than you'd earn by winning.
Everyone's got a price. You can't afford mine.
It's your ass getting beat, V. Bad move. But it's your call. Come on, let's get back before people start to talk.
Sorry, but could we talk, please? Just a minute, promise.
Sure, what about?
Not what, but who. Razor. My dad fought him once. A long time ago, when Razor just got started. My dad fell in the third round. The ref stopped the fight. But Razor didn't stop. 3 more minutes, he beat my dad. He survived, but...
I can imagine. Where's the story going?
Nowhere. It's finished. Like my old life. Like my life now. Just... I want Razor punished for what he did. I need him to know how he made my dad feel.
That's why I'm here, little girl.
Thanks. I'll cross my fingers for you.
So, are you two ready to fight?
Only one round.
What?
One round! All it's gonna take for you to kiss my feet, beg for mercy.
Right, Shall we?
I'm ready.
Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, knight citizens, it's time for our heavyweight bout. Facing each other tonight, we have Razor Hughes and Free! Let's hear it! On to your corner!
Vic? What are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to see the fight of the year. Everybody on the street's buzzing about it. Don't let me down now, you hear? V, hey, how are your spirits before the fight? Gonna keep me waiting all day?
Good, but my knuckles are itching.
You won't get far in this sport without confidence. But you know, positive thinking's only gonna get you so far against an opponent like Razor.
How do you mean?
The guy's a tank. Seriously. Nanofiber, real skin, shock absorbers. You could knock him on the head with a meat mallet, and he wouldn't even flinch.
Appreciate the pep talk.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. Had some abdominal muscle swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him fully just yet. You hit him there? It's gonna hurt a lot.
Thanks, Vic. Keep it in mind.
You two ready? At the gong!
Uh-huh! Let's get it!
Let's start this thing.
May the best brawler win!
His gut! Hit him in the gut!
Into this bullshit the whole time, or do you ever shut up?
Hey, easy, you two. The fight's over. V, step aside a minute. We gotta talk.
Hey,
I'm glad you found reason. Here, as promised, your take.
Shove the money up your ass.
But what? V, what's wrong?
You there! Mysterious stranger! Yoo-hoo! Yeah, you! There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Okay. What's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name's V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Nope, first time here.
Wouldn't you know? I could tell you weren't from around here. What with that homesickness of yours. And you know what the best cure for homesickness is? A sweet, refreshing, lightly carbonated beverage.
Okay, you've got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Cause you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brendan, right?
That's right! Gosh, It's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Cool. So did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
Ooh.
up a card.
would wait for you as I am.
You know, I'm starting to get...
I sense you have many questions. I may answer only one.
What is it you're teaching me?
I am preparing you so that when the time comes, you will make the right choice.
What choice? When? Oh, right. One question.
Are you ready for the final meditation technique?
The last one?
Yes. It will cost however much you want.
Hope this'll do.
I will guide you through the meditation. This is a meditation of the air element. We are in the mountains, heading toward the peak. We squeeze between two boulders. On the first boulder sits an eagle. The spirit of the air passes through every fiber of this eagle. Spirit of the air, primordial wind, I send you greetings. We are of one blood, you and I. You are within me, and I am within you. Without you, life would not last even a few minutes. So vital are you to us. Oh, great spirit of the air, please cleanse my body and soul. Relinquish pain, sickness, the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. I am an eagle. The wind cushions my wings, caresses my feathers, enters every fiber of my body, fills the spaces of every atom and molecule. The wind cleanses the body, the soul, and the subtle body. Circling upwards, we rise up high. We feel lightness, purity, joy. Our body is filled with happiness, peace, and harmony. We thank you, Spirit of the Air, with our mind, body, and soul.
And he's gone. Well, at least he left something.
Fuck, I feel like a dog's shit.
See that? There was a Zen master here. Poof, vanished like that.
The fuck are you talking about?
He taught me how to meditate. It was kind of weird.
Not my scene. Go and talk to Misty, if it bothers you.
Yeah, good idea.
Yes.
Did it again, and we just got back together. And now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped, and so he always does it first. And I'm always the one trying to save the relationship. Ugh, I feel like such a gonk.
He's the gonk here, Theo, not you. You have so much love and empathy to give to people like him. But at what cost?
I gotta go now. Thanks for listening to all my bitching.
I bet you even Donald Lundy sometimes goes through a whole tub of ice cream and 3 packets of tissues.
Brandon, you are the sweetest person I know. I'll see you later.
Who's that girl you were talking to?
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend. Gosh, she's so nice. And pretty, and sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a Daring Dairy instead of a Tiancha?
I may have overestimated you. You're nothing but a robot. And not even a complex one at that.
You don't need to be complex to say something meaningful from time to time.
That's yet to be proven. See ya, Brendan.
Thank you. ride at your own risk.